By the way, y'all, whoever watches this video, make sure y'all give my girl, homegirl, a follow on Twitch. You know what I'm saying? Huh? What'd you say? No, I'm not streaming. I'm recording this for my YouTube. But yeah, y'all, be sure and get my girl, homegirl, my buddy, one of my closest friends. We go way back. Give her a follow on Twitch, homegirl. Right, y'all heard the whitey. Yeah. Yeah, I needed some new gameplay for my channel on YouTube. Cause I mostly been doing. Yeah, I post a whole. I got maybe like over 500-600 videos. Yeah, I post basically like once every one or two days. Cause I mostly do been doing some Mortal Kombat posts, and every once in a while I do some Monster Hunter World posts. But I think I'm about to start doing Rogue Company posts too now. Yeah, I gotta make me a folder, and this is gonna be the first official video for it. Can I become immune to being revealed by enemies? I like that. Oh. Both of y'all came out here and got owned by me now. Y'all did more damage than me, and I still killed y'all both. Automatic weapons is a lifesaver. Twice. Huh? Said I leveled up twice. I like that. So what about you? Do you still have your YouTube? Because I don't fool with Fortnite unless I watch you play it. That's it.
I would try to
Well, I hear you. Sounds good. Streaming game. I wanted to do that, but I think I'm gonna get me a Switch instead.
I mean, I like to keep it simple,
and I So, what you think about the new Xbox and PS5?
I really can't say right now, but the only thing I can really speak on, I can't really speak on it because I haven't played with neither one, or I haven't really seen much gameplay with neither one, like live with actual like people other than the developer trying to make it look good.
Right. Yeah. It looks like my internet modem. Yeah. But you know them, they like to try to push their efforts, they like to try to create like new, like miniature versions of the systems. Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. I didn't hear that last part.
I don't forget now. I'm focused on the game. Oh, I was saying that, you know, the PS5, you know how they do. First, they make a big version of the PlayStation, then they make a slim version like about a year later. Dang, that was fast. Yeah, you did the damn thing. Right.
And I like how if you make a mistake, you buy the wrong thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like that. See, Apex and them could take some tips from this game. Sorry to say to all you Apex lovers out there, but Rogue Company is the better game, y'all.
Oh my God.
Not you booty hoe. Right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, AC.
No, I finished it.
Oh, okay. Oh, no problem with me. I mean, what's, I don't see what's the bad deal. We both getting notoriety, so I don't know why. I mean, why people, well, you have, yeah, no problem with it. I like being, you know, yeah. It don't matter. It don't matter to me. Oh shit. And bump you in your shotgun. Hold up. Okay, I'm actually doing a whole lot better. Cause yeesh, yesterday, shh, I ain't get no wins. So to the people who, you know, got a problem with me practicing demolition, I don't care. I run this show over here. Mm-hmm. I'd rather play with bots. Came over here and got tagged. Oh yeah, them melee weapons be packing serious power. Sometimes I think they more powerful than the guns. Thank you, I appreciate it. Ah. Very.
I can actually enjoy the game.
Amen to that. So if you want me to play with you this game again by attention, So I'm just letting y'all know. No to Apex Legends and no to Call of Duty. I don't do that. Yeah. Yeah, I go against the bots in Warzone.
Oh, you can do that?
Yep. I just want to let y'all know for people right now, whoever do that sniping and camping, I'm not for it. I will not play with you simply because y'all do that. That's all I got to say on that one. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Well done. GG. Oh yeah, that would. Right. They probably, well, here's hoping that they probably do it in the future updates. If it was about $40, maybe $30, then I'd probably do it. What, they got chips.
What kind of ruffles?
I was asking them.
No, I'm talking to you. I thought you was over there.
I ain't snacking, but not yet, but I got some Doritos. Them flaming hot ones. Love them. Yes, I love those too. They go good with sour cream too. Mm-hmm. So you gonna be eating better than me tonight. Right. Dang, the whole squad rolled up. Yeah, they ain't playing this round. 45 seconds remaining. Right. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. She hanging in there. I know this. I'm telling you, that's what I had to do last time. When I was shooting my gun. But way to pull it out, girl. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I definitely. You know what, homegirl? This game is on my to stay list. I'm keeping this game. Oh, I know I'm gonna have to eventually. You know, I'm gonna have to adjust myself to that. But as far as this mode go, you know, I feel like, you know, if I ever get into a rage, I just come to this place right here. But yeah, this is basically I play Resident Evil 2. That's one of my top favorites. That's what I need to get. I need to get Resident Evil 5. Because it has two players. And that's my favorite. Resident Evil. I see you over there getting it on the dance floor. Yeah, but yeah. Well, you know, even though I'm going to end up facing campers and stuff, I'm still going to keep this game. Because this game, for some reason, it has a different feel to me. Than the other games. Like, the speed is just right. Graphics is, I love it. Mm-hmm. No enemies remaining. Well done. Like, cause you know, hyperscaping, all them, they go, they like hectic fast. You got move, you gotta be on your feet on that. And I tried getting into Overwatch, I just couldn't. And they're supposed to be making. They're supposed to be making the Overwatch 2. I wonder when that's gonna drop. I just wanna check it out. Cause games like that, I like to watch other people play. Sit back and watch other people play. Oh shit. Fuck. Excuse my language, y'all. I didn't mean to say that. No. And we still won. What?
Thinking about the
Avengers
beta.
I forgot all about that. I gotta do that. I might actually buy the real game though.
I was thinking about that because I never usually buy games like that. Mm. Like, I enjoy the beta so much.
Right. Oh yeah. Especially with all this COVID going on. And you gotta maintain that 6 feet social distancing. Sweet. It's how you can carry 3 weapons on you at once. I'm just so glad I don't have to worry about that, you know, like in Apex, we don't have to worry about the zone closing up on us and all that stuff. Ah. Oh. Got you too, woman. Yeah, they was show around that corner camping. Halfway through. Switching sides. We're on offense now. Halfway through. And if y'all ain't know this by now, y'all know Ronin is my favorite character. Mm-hmm.
because of the sword, or you like her guns or her abilities? Or...
I mean, one, she's cute. Two, I love the fact that she's like, you know, I love that she's with the like samurai ways. So yeah, that's a big up for me, cause I've always been interested in sword fighting as a kid, and I still am now. Don't get me wrong, yeah, I switch it up every now and then on the characters. Oh, shit. It'd be so funny how they be running towards you. You gotta react quick. You don't know who's gonna draw first. I think I'm gonna just chill today. If I do, I'm gonna go out later. Cause right now it's a little too hot outside. Gotta fix me something to eat too, cause I ain't even ate yet. Cause I woke up around 12 and hopped up on the stream, saw you, got straight on. No problem. So after this, I'm gonna fix me some chicken wings and some asparagus. You know, a little healthy lunch. A little asparagus. Oh, yeah. Yeah, air fryer be getting the job done. Okay. Watch your six. Oh shit. Okay. I'm going over to B. What the fuck? I fell off the cliff. I was trying to zip line over there. Well, that's a blooper. I'm gonna cut that out and paste that blooper on there for y'all. Have I ever had one of those? I don't think I never had one. That sounds good. Where you at? Oh, okay. I see you.
All targets eliminated.
Woo-wee. Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I do, but I gotta download it. Yeah, I gotta do the tutorial again, cause I ain't played that in so long. They seem to be staying by A, so that's why I don't even go over there. Let's try this again. There we go. Oh fuck.
I'm on the objective. Bombs active. Don't let them disarm it.
Oh, y'all gonna blow me up? Right. I know, right? That's crazy.
Like, why wait till the last round
and then game up? Yeah, they got me too. Man, he blew the hell up. GG.
Half time. We're defending. Lock it down.
Oh, they wait to the second and the last. Oh, somebody pick my character. That's cool. Oh, dang, I was gonna pick Trench. Dang.
Oh, you can have it. Hold on, let me see. Hold on. I'm gonna see how he play.
357.
Yeah, mugs are strong. Yeah, they be doing too much in Apex for me. I mean, the game is beautiful and all, but doing this and that, all that. They planting. Get that right. Saying let's close this contract out. In the words of my nephew that play Call of Duty, and he says this every time he kills somebody, lights out. Yeah, he 12 years old, talking about some lights out. I'm like, where? And I'm trying to figure out in my mind, where'd you pick this up at? Huh? GG, everybody.
Well, if I'm gonna have some lunch, if you'd like to play again later.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know I'm down.